This is absolutely delicious. It can make one bite a tongue. And if not careful, the fingers.
No doubt my wife is the best cook in the world. In fact, she is Emperor Mega Pony.
Dad, you're right. Because she's one in a million. And that is why she's
a That's my boy.
Can seem so long. it's good when I finally make it home all alone, while she lays dreaming. I try to get undressed without the lights, and quietly she says, how was your night? And I come to her and say, it was all right, and I hold her tight.
Listen, my little superhero. You've got to take.
You're welcome.
Sorry. I dislike you being attached to humanity. I've been thinking deeply, yet I can't learn to understand it. Even behind a beautiful, the intelligent little boy is what I think of. Just take heart. I don't understand. I don't understand why this should happen to my husband. My desperate. Only God knows the heart that holds to destruction.
Coming back from work, and I decided to get you this
as a symbol of my sympathy.
Thank you. I'm sorry, please come.
Come on. Don't worry. She's already late.
Sorry.
I just passed by to see how you guys are faring. How is Leo?
He's coping.
God is in control. Just take out.
Okay.
Hey. I just want to talk. But I care. Yes, I do. Don't hesitate to ask me for anything. Anyhow.
Okay. Okay, thank you for coming. Thank you.
It's okay. It's
okay. Okay. Bye.
Hey, you're already awake. Uncle Jude visited. He just left.
I know.
Why the arrogance facial?
Did he come to check whether we're also there?
Luna, stop talking nonsense. Go inside and take a shower.
I don't want to see that man closer to us anymore.
Why?
I don't like that man's face because he's horrible.
Oh my God!
Afrifa! Oh Jesus! Yeah, wow.
Anyway, meet my friend, Moisha.
Meet my friend.
Moisha, what's up?
Puno, how are you?
Cool. How have you been? You just disappeared after junior high school, you know?
Yeah, I've been in the state for the past.
Party, yeah,
mm-hmm.
I won't go do my
you anyway. Hopping, let's go.